All right. Hello, I'm Kyle. I'm the guy you hear a lot in these videos on this channel. I'm also the person who records and edits everything. So, I'm NSPB. Wow. Never really did a face reveal, like an actual one. Doesn't really matter. So, if you want to skip all the boring stuff, go to this funny little number here. That's basically what the important stuff that you need to know. Okay. But if you're here, I'm gonna assume that you didn't skip it because you have nothing better to do. So I'm gonna. When I started this channel, I think I was pretty enthusiastic, to say the least, because doing YouTube stuff or content creating was a very big childhood dream of mine. When I grew up, growing up, I watched a lot of Dan TDM, Jacksepticeye,
top of the morning to you, laddie.
A little bit of PewDiePie, and what I noticed a lot from them was that, wow, they seem so great, fun people.
What a fucking.
And they seem so happy all the time. And it seems so fun to do content creation. So naturally, I also wanted to do content creation. I wanted to share my life. Especially before when the scape, or rather the abundance of Filipinos and the internet wasn't as abundant before. So naturally, I wanted to do a little bit of representing. And obviously, I couldn't do that when I was younger because not only did I have no knowledge about this, I had, well, no money to spend on anything to do all of it. So, never really did it, you know? That's why this channel was made in 2016, but my first upload was in 2020. And you could tell that I was still inexperienced when I uploaded my first video because I used a VSDC. With a webcam mic, and I downloaded the footage of my Facebook stream, and none of that is efficient. So I don't know why I did that when I was younger, but that was like 3 years ago. So can I even? So if you're wondering why I wasn't active for a pretty long time, that's because I had to focus on school. Hey. Wow, big shocker, right? School started around August last year and ended around April this year. And then we had to study for more stuff, like a college entrance test throughout the whole May. That wasn't fun. You know, I even thought to myself last year, once everything is said and done, I'm gonna go back to content creation. It's gonna be all chill and cool.
Alright, so y'all just seen that corny ass shit.
I didn't do any of that. I just quit. Indefinitely. So my last upload, I believe, was New Year. Because I just wanted to make sure that... to tell everyone, hey guys, I'm not dead. And then I uploaded a half-assed thank you video with a half-assed montage. But you know, I also uploaded like a couple videos a month ago, so yeah. But if you're wondering what that big announcement was at the New Year's video, originally that was supposed to be that I'm converting this channel into a vlog channel somewhat. That is because somewhere down the line in the pandemic, I kind of grew to like my roots, so to speak, because a side of my family works primarily in the automotive industry. A lot of my mom's side actually works around cars and motorcycles, so naturally I got interested in that. And if you can see my latest upload before this one, you can see that I decided to pursue tuning and racing. Which is why I have a Mazda Miata. originally was going to be the center of attention this forward. But I quit. You know? It's like, I didn't want to do any of this. I didn't have the drive to continue channel more, nor the need. And speaking of need, I realized that this channel was a product of my own loneliness. It was a coping mechanism to me because I didn't have a lot of people to talk to, so to speak, or a lot of people to like share my own interests in life with. Of course, I had a little relationships here and there, but that's the story. Oh my. Okay. That's a story for another time. So, where am I getting at with all this? Throughout all the reflecting they made us do this school year, it made me realize that this YouTube thing wasn't what I needed in life as much as I thought I did. If I said this to myself about 3 years ago, I would go batshit crazy. Because this, I spent so much time, and then throw it all away just like that? Yes. Because I realized in life, there's a lot more to discover when you're going out of your comfort zone and limit testing, so to speak. So throughout the year, I've made friends, made connections, made one of the said some stuff I never thought I would. Just did a lot, you know? And that made me realize that if this is all upon my behest, then why do I still need to do this? So naturally, this channel just got put 6 feet in the ground. So this made me realize that eventually I'd have to put this whole thing away just out of my head. So I don't get bothered by like thought of having it, so I can focus on more important things. Like for example, school. Obviously, school is in like 2 days from when I'm posting this, and that's not making me any less anxious. Also, my actual hobbies, which is now, like I said, cars, basically, and I gotta like focus on those. You know, I need time for those. And third, most importantly, are the friends that I made along the way. Although it's corny, I'll admit that they were very important to me to the point where I probably wouldn't be alive if it weren't for them. So then, what is a course of action, right? What's with the thing I told people to skip for? I quit. NSPB is no more, alright? Just, I'm done. Like, this is the exact same thing I did when I quit Val. Actually, every game. I quit every game. I just stopped playing games entirely. Except BattleBit. It's like the same thing I did when I quit Twitter. Threads, because that never caught on. I'll stop using Reddit. It's because I just found a better thing to do with my time. So then, just off to better things, you know, kind of like a sign of growing up, I guess, if you that's when you take it. Anyway, I may or may not upload here in the future, but that's a whole ass uncertainty. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you for watching, and this is NSPB signing off. Calling out, bye-bye.